We're from Boise, Idaho, not Iowa. We get that a lot. Do you guys get are you from Idaho? Anyone? Probably not. No one knows Idaho, so everyone's like, Iowa, huh? Cool. We all know Boise Mike, though, I heard.
Yeah, Boise Mike stayed in my house for like 2 weeks.
Yeah, that motherfucker's a turd. He's playing, he's nice. This is really nice to be back. This is our fourth time. Andrew, thanks for setting the show up for us. And whoever lives in this house, I haven't met the owners, but really thank you for having us. All the local bands tonight were great. We just spent 12 and a half hours in our van. We left 5:30 this morning from Denver and got here at 7:30. So we're ready to party. Thanks for hanging.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is Carl Repro? He's so fucking dead.
Show's over. Carl's not here.
Pretty sure he is washing dishes tonight. Fuck you, Carl.
If any of his number, you should all call him at the same time. He's like, prank call. Prank call. Your car's been towed. Just kidding. You're just missing button, bro. We are on tour right now. Like I said, we're from Boise, Idaho. The last 48 hours, we've spent 20 of it in our fucking van. And we've been spending a lot of bread on gas. Yes, you guys got a couple bucks. We got a fucking mall in the kitchen. It's called a Bone Mart. We do take debit. That's not a fucking joke. We take used meth pipes, pantyhose. Anyways, this song is about methamphetamines. It's called The Skinny. It's about what it does to your soul. Carl, are you here yet? When we first played here, we were really late, and we showed up to Ambets, and there was like a bunch of fucking people, and we just had to set up our shit and play real fast, and we had like a technical difficulty or something, and Carl was screaming some shit, and someone was like, shut the fuck up, Carl, and was like, yeah, fuck you, Carl, and then we ended up staying the night with him, so it was fucking awkward, but now he's our friend. Yeah, we just talked about stuff and sat in a hot tub. He's a nice guy.
Oh,
you guys really a lot. This is awesome to be here. Cedar Falls is a good fucking place. Iowa is a really nice state. You guys are good fucking people. For whatever reason, you breed beautiful women. So they're everywhere. I thought you were in New Mexico. But it's not like here. We're going to play two more songs. This is an old one. It's off our EP. It's called Birds Singing, Wolves Licking Blood. We got it for $5 back there at Bone Mart. Come on back. We got guns, ammo, knives, smoke, cigs, cigars, booze, liquor, beer. All your party needs, we have novelty fishes, novelty playing cards, whistles, dogs, and anything else that you need for your party. Maybe your friends. Maybe your friends left the left sock at the house. You come by, we'll get you fitted. Take about 6 hours. Prost. What the fuck is Carl? Well, fuck you, Carl!
Thank you, guys.
All right, go to bed. Get it?